Hi, I'm Keith, and this is my lovely wife, Tia, and we are
Soulful RV Family. Now, we've been traveling since our youngest was around 3 years old. We've got three boys, so we're here to help you out with traveling with your children. We can understand why you might be a little apprehensive, but I think we'll be able to give you a few tips that might get you over that apprehension and ready to hit the road.
So let's get started with tip number one.
Obviously, your RV is smaller than your home. So the goal here is to make this home away from home. So bring your children's favorite toys. Bring your favorite book. And if you're bringing along teenagers, they might need to bring that favorite device.
Tip number two, trip planning. We've discovered over years that to get the whole family involved in the trip planning of your vacation helps so much. It gets everybody invested. Our kids love science museums. So whenever we sit down and talk about a trip, one of their first questions is there a science museum they can visit nearby? So when you get everybody involved in the trip planning, you get everybody invested in the trip. Tip number three, find your way to RV. There's no right or wrong way to RV. Your family might be the type of RV family that loves to camp by a stream in the mountains.
Or you might like to urban camp. So find your base camp so you can explore the big lights in the big city.
How about beach camping? What family wouldn't love to camp by the beach? The point is, find what works best for your family.
So welcome to the RV lifestyle. Just get out there and have some fun.
We look forward to seeing you and your family at the campground soon. And when you do, make sure you come over and say hello. Bye,
guys.